Manatees are protected under state and federal law, making it illegal to disturb or harass them. Here's how to have a positive experience when encountering manatees in the water. Practice passive observation and view from a distance. Do not approach, touch, dive down, poke, step on, ride, or chase a manatee. Do not initiate contact with the manatee and avoid swimming or hovering over them. And do not separate a mother from her calf. If the manatee comes up to you, keep your hands to yourself and let the manatee initiate the encounter without touching it. Always give the manatee the right of way and do not interfere with its natural behavior. Remember that manatees come to the warm water springs during the winter time to rest and conserve energy, which is important for their survival. If they are disturbed, they could leave and go out into dangerous waters where they could be struck by vessels. If you go on a guided swim or kayaking tour, ask your guide if they maintain minimum distances from manatees, vary their tour times, or limit the number of tour participants. Choose a tour operator that practices responsible, passive observation. When encountering a manatee in the wild, do not give it food or water. Manatees may become habituated to people, which can put them in harm's way. Remember that your actions affect those around you, so be a good example. Manatees are protected under federal and state law, and failure to adhere to these guidelines could result in fines or legal action. If you see a dead or injured manatee, or you want to report a violation, call the Florida Fish and Wildlife Hotline at 1-888-404-FWCC. Save the Manatee Club provides free waterway signs, decals, and banners. Check them out and request them at savethemanatee.org/resources.